And we're KK questions.
It is currently 7. I mean, 8:07. Like, yeah, it's currently 8:07. And we just checked the temperature and
14 degrees out, but the feel like is 6 degrees. And we have to get up and go feed the horses.
Ugh. It reached 0 degrees for the feel like last night, so the horses. We're really bundled, and it was so cold.
My horse had a sheet, a heavy, and a medium.
yeah, and my Royal had a cooler, a medium and a heavy, and Ophelia had two mediums and a heavy. yeah.
But today we are going to be doing a vlog and just showing you what we're gonna do today.
We're about to start getting ready to go.
Oh, and if you're wondering why I have a hat on, it's because my hair's very flat right now, so I just put it on to cover it. So we're all bundled now, and we're gonna be leaving soon.
Yeah. We're about to leave to go to the barn, and we're all ready and dressed for the weather.
I have 3 pants on, 3 shirts on.
Yeah, and I have like 2 shirts on, 2 sweatshirts, and 3 pairs of socks.
Kylie has her horse's food be pulled.
Yeah.
And yeah.
I don't know what to say.
Every time we have a sleepover, our tradition is like to stop at Dunkin' and get coffees. So we're doing that.
Kayla sleeps over, and I feed every weekend at the barn, so we're gonna be showing you guys our feeding routine. And yeah.
So we always start off with grain to just feed all the horses and get them fed so we can start turning out.
So some of the horses get supplements, so the girls put them into these little things.
Kayla?
Red gets a full scoop.
No.
For this?
No.
No, it wasn't there. Hello?
That always happens.
Spilling?
Yeah.
And then he gets one more thing.
MSM.
MSM for the jorts.
Whoa. I don't know how it's going to be water. The whole thing is frozen.
Ooh. Honey, isn't this? No, hers is yellow.
The barn and Kylie's family uses big bales of hay, so usually Kylie brings a whole bunch of hay and puts it in this empty stall, and then it's easier for her to fill her hay bag. And then the girls, the owners of the barn, have a little hay cart that they carry around.
Baby, in the
does start turning out the boys' paddock in front, and that is Master and Charm. Wait, is DC going out?
I don't know.
Okay, well, just these two for now. So this is Charm. He's one of the lesson horses. And that's Master. Another lesson horse. This paddock is pretty much lesson horses minus DC. So yeah. This is Shy. We're waiting for Kayla. He's just a cute old man. And she goes into the little paddock with Coco, but they're cut off from each other. So this is Snoop. She's one of the boarders. She is what, a quarter horse? Yeah. So this is PJ. This is Red's paddock mate, but Red's not going out today because it's way too cold. And he hurt his foot a few days ago. But it was just a small cut, but I don't want him to come out here with all the holes and reopen it, so I'm just leaving him in. But he might go out tomorrow. I haven't decided. Yeah. I ride PJ sometimes. I've ridden him twice or three times already. And when I get more time, I would love to start riding him again because he's pretty fun.
But so yeah. I'm bringing Honey Pie out. She is a little Shetland pony. You guys see her? There she is. She usually goes out with my horse Ophelia, but she's in today due to the pudding. Holly, don't bite! Princess. Don't bite me! Kayla's got Holly and is getting fancy. Don't bite! You literally think you're slick, little boy. Who, me? I would never do that. So handsome puppy dog.
We have a chicken coop, so we have to turn that out also. So. Don't look at
them.
Oot. I'm not going in there with all those birds.
What?
I don't do birds. There's birds in there. There's birds in here, and I don't go in with birds. He's opening the little gate. Hello?
There we go.
After do the horse.
All the birds fly out.
So we look like a mess right now. But it's because we throw hay in here. Well, they throw hay in here to keep them warm because it's so cold. That's enough. It's so cold. Here, when I conquer. So seeing that there are so many horses to turn out, we didn't film all of them just so we didn't bore you guys. It's kind of boring, but now we're done and we're going to start some stalls.
Tell me something I need to know, then take my breath and never let it go. If you just let me invade your space, I'll take the pleasure, take it with the pain.
Done with stalls, and we want you guys to meet our friend.
Hi,
Grace. This is Grace.
I'm Grace. So she'll probably
you'll see her in a lot of our videos.
Yeah, and she'll probably be in the rest of this video.
And also, we are about to eat.
because somehow we forgot to pack lunch. So
my and dad eat breakfast.
So my dad went out and got McDonald's.
We're all done with chores finally, and we're going to spoil the boys.
Right.
We're going to spoil the boys with lots of grass.
That's it.
Let's dance, girl.
What's it, Dad and Tony?
Leave with
me. Are you ready? Let's do something to...
I thought
we were going to weave together.
Come on, what?
Okay.
Boy! Ah! Come over here and meet your red man. Red man.
They don't like her at all.
It's hooded.
Red!
Red is like a dog, and he flaps you with his lip. And Kayla is going to demonstrate.
Give me a little flap. What's into you? Oh, he's trying to
scratch him good.
I am.
Mom. Potter. And Royal. Tootie?
Tootie?
So we're grazing right now.
Royal, big bet.
Our horses, we like fat horses. We like our horses nice and fed.
They've been grazing for maybe a half an hour already.
Whoops.
We just hand walked because these guys are in. Oops. And now I'm going to do a little bit of groundwork. So I usually start with turning the forehand and turning the haunches. Just because I like to do this. The boats. Oops, sorry, boats. So usually when I first start, he needs to get warmed up, so I'll usually have to give him a tap. But boy.
Turn on the haunches.
He struggles more with, only because he really wants to move his back feet, but he did pretty good for that one.
Good boy.
Good boy.
What? Good boy.
That's so we could practice moving, because he used to struggle with coming to the mat, like staying by the matching block. So I started asking him to come to the matching block so he knows, like, going to the matching block is not that bad. And it helped with him moving. Thank you.
we just got done grooming, and now we have the boys back in the indoor, loose.
Someone's a little playful today.
He hasn't played with
me. Royal is so upset that he's not allowed to have that hay.
How soon do we forget how we felt? Dealing with emotions that never left. Playing with the hand that we were dealt in this game. Maybe I'm the sinner and you're the saint. Gotta stop pretending what we ain't. Why we putting fingers anyway when we're the same? Break up, make up, total.
Thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys liked the video today. Go like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.
Okay. And go follow us on Instagram at KK Equestrians.
Everything will be at the end of the video.
And tune in for more videos
weekly. Yeah.
Alright. Bye.
Bye.